There's a lot of rumors circulating.
Help! Someone, please help! Please help. You must help. Bandits, they attacked my father's wagon on the roads to Sauron. They're stealing everything we own. My father's a proud Mer. They may kill him. You have to help us.
Thank you. Oh, those damned ruffians. If the Scarlet Judge hadn't arrived, I fear those bandits would have been the end of me. I appreciate your...
Keep your weapons sheathed, citizen. The situation is well in hand, I assure you. Bandits. I commend you for springing to this mayor's defense, but you should be cautious. I'm investigating some irregularities in Suran's justice system. I fear the town's lead constable, Marshal Hularen, may be arresting people without cause. You did answer the call of a citizen in peril. Very well. I need evidence, testimony. Many of the Marshal's prisoners are toiling on plantations outside Suran. Talk to them. Gather some proof of Hularen's corruption. Then meet me at Ula's Manor. The plantations are crawling with iron-howled mercenaries. I'll draw them away as best I can, but do hurry. They won't leave their posts for long. Ah, you must be a recent arrival. I am called the Scarlet Judge, vanquisher of evil and guardian of the oppressed. I am this island's protector, bound by oath to avenge injustice and safeguard the helpless. No, my oath is of a personal nature. I revere the Three, but my relationship with the rulers of Vardenfell is complex. Ordinators are bound by restrictive temple law. It makes them slow to action, clumsy. I have no such restrictions. I've been called savior and menace, hero and villain. If you'd call me a vigilante, then so be it. My only concern is the lives and welfare of those I protect. Wherever Vardenfell's laws cannot or will not act against injustice, there you will find me. Other than the fact that she's in charge of the constabulary? This is a Redoran city. House Redoran demands certainty in all things. Laren's deputies won't sanction an arrest unless there is overwhelming evidence. We have no proof, only suspicion. Yes, precisely. House Redoran does not suffer this kind of misconduct lightly. Once we prove Laren's crimes, the house will turn against her. Cold-hearted mercenaries. Swords for hire without virtue or scruple. They serve the plantation owners and, I suspect, Marshal Hularen. The Iron Hounds will hurt anyone for the right price.
Thank you. What? I'm working here. What's going on? Ha! They're working us like snowblind oxen, that's what's going on. You want to know more? Kill that smoke-skinned bastard, Overseer Torvain. He's always itching to execute someone, and I think I'm next.
Don't you have more to say? Another lazy slave! I'll kill you two! I'll beat you to a pulp!
Overseer Torvain really dead? Prisoner? Slave, more like. I swear, I don't belong here. That Marshal, Halaren, she says I murdered a beggar the day I arrived in Surin.
Master Karak's building a new prison in Surin, but it isn't finished yet. In the meantime, they make us work out here in the fields. Halaren visits Karak's house twice a week. Maybe you can find something there.
Times out of 10, the cynics are right.
Well, I'll be a Skeever's drunk auntie. Falsely? Guess that's a matter of perspective. I punched a dark elf. But I promise you, that wormy little snowback had it coming. Well, maybe that someone was Master Arano. And maybe the punch broke his jaw in 3 places. But that's what he gets for asking me to service his guards.
Laurent.
Sure as blood. I knew that elf was skeeving me out.
I saw you strike down, Overseer Torvain. Well fought, friend. I was taking a deposit to the bank. A week's worth of coin, fairly earned. Marshal Halaren accosted me and seized it. accused me of stealing from some farmer outside town. Maybe. These damn dark elves think I'm nothing but an animal. Some don't even think I can speak. Makes them careless around me.
Ah, true to your word. I knew I could trust you. I led the Iron Hounds on a merry chase, but I doubt they'll stay scattered for long. What of your search? Did you find any evidence of Halaren's corruption? I see my faith in you was not misplaced. We will discuss your evidence and more, but not in this hall. You trusted me and helped me gather the evidence I needed. Now, I shall trust you with a secret I have carried for years. Come, follow me. My mentor used her wealth to better others, not herself. Having inherited her manor, I now do the same. This evidence proves Laren's guilt, but there's no telling how deep the corruption goes. There's only one person I trust with this information. Constable Gretgar. I fear I must ask more of you. My observations of Laren suggest paranoia bordering on obsession. If she suspects that anyone is moving against her, she'll no doubt summon her Iron Hounds. If a melee breaks out in Suran, innocence will suffer. That's something I can't abide. If Constable Gretgar's going to arrest the Marshal without a fight, we'll have to distract her mercenaries. I'll deal with the constables. You raid the Iron Hound camp in the Daedric ruins outside Suran. Burn their weapons and destroy their supplies.